And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. It's geyserific. I could change my loadout here. Oh, I'm using the Zalkin for. Hold on. It's a Kett semi-automatic. Alright. I think I'll keep this. Sulkin. Yeah. We're like down on, like, it's... It's better with rate of fire and accuracy, and that's really it. I mean, accuracy is good. Don't get me wrong. I just don't want damage to go down. Like, damage first, accuracy a close second, I'm thinking. So Thalken. Thalken is close, and so is the Matok. Eh. What do I have? That increases the magazine. What's the short barrel? What is the is that help with accuracy? Short barrel 3. Increases damage at the cost of accuracy. Hmm. Recoil. AR barrel is pretty good. It doesn't have that negative, it's just not as high as the other. That increases accuracy. AR scope. These are checked. I guess I have those on another gun. Okay, let's try the Thalken. I just want to like change things up a little bit, so. Thalken. So I want to increase the accuracy on this. However possible. This is velocity damage. Damage, distance, penetration, stability. I'm guessing the stability helps with the accuracy. Clip size. Oh, see, that helps with accuracy, but takes away from stability. Increased recoil. 11%. Will we notice that much? Let's put the AR Recon Scope 4 on it. And let's increase damage, 14%, right? 14%. That helps against armor, I'm guessing, mostly. So 14. Yeah, I have extra of those. Air. Sorry, guys, this is probably boring. Clip size, accuracy. Oh, that's the older recon scopes. Short barrel. -9%. I'm going to take this then, AR barrel 4. What happened? Oh, it moved. Oh, okay. Alright, while I'm here... Do we need to level up? Let me see. I got 3 points, which I'm gonna save. I don't think. Oh, he's only got one. She got one. Nah. Okay. So we're headed where? I just fast traveled here so we could go here and collect the plant samples, I guess. And we have a crime scene and a Kett transponder. Oh, they're fighting it. Cool. Do I have to run through these again? I have to run past them again, don't I? Alright. Let's just run past them, and when we can, we make a right. I'm not even gonna be playing with these guys. See ya! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, that's where we can put our base when we're ready to do so. Congratulations, we're like almost there.
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Oh, who's up there? Look at that. I heard some crazy noises. Guessing over here? Where's the strange plant thing? Up on here, I guess? What's with the incredibly suspenseful music? Titanium. Oh, that? We've found titanium before, haven't we? Titanium oxide node. Titanium is a transitional metal with the highest corrosion resistance and strength to density ratio of any metallic element. A useful alloying element with multiple industrial and aerospace applications. And we can collect it as well. Bloop. Okay. That's all that was? It was still telling me that there was something coming up. In fact, it's still... Did we not find the plant? Hold on. It was a plant, right? Titanium is not a plant. Well, where? Gives me that noise. How small is this plant? What's all this? This glowing stuff. See those lights? That was weird. Oh, this thing? Yeah, it's this thing. Helios flora. Tentative classification, Nerocystis hamonia. Other submitted names, pearl kemp, thin stem. Neutral content is acceptable. This plant resembles kelp growths and may have kelp ancestors. While not especially nutritious, it is vitamin rich and has a pleasantly cleansing taste. Yeah, so we pick it as well. Bloop. Not good. 4 out of 10. Almost halfway there, baby. That confused the hell out of me. I'm like, yeah, titanium. Okay, so there's a crying seam and there's an archon. Alright. So we'll do that next. Thrashy is somewhere over there. I don't think we've been up here. Whoever this is, facility is. I'll undoubtedly be fighting people at this facility. I lost control of my vehicle. Oh, looks peaceful enough so far.
Pathfinder, this is the murder site Mr. Vidal asked you to investigate.
I know. Found it on my map. It's in there. Let me see who's out here.
Pathfinder. Ben Terev claimed he buried the Kett transponder near this location.
Oh. So transponder's right there and this... Let me go to the murder site first then. Quite convenient they placed them so close together. Murder.
Reyes, I'm at the crime scene.
Great. I've got intel on our dead guy. Krogan male, went by the name of Zier.
Zier.
His frontal plate was pried off before he was shot to death.
Yeah, they always talking about the Krogans getting their plates ripped off. I mean, they don't talk about humans getting their hearts ripped out or getting decapitated. Yeah, I guess killing him wasn't enough.
They wanted him to suffer.
Do your scanning thing. Look for anything that might lead us to the killer.
Scanning thing. Let's do our scanning thing. There's a data pad as well. Let's check the data pad first. Evacuation notice. With the recent reports of toxic water supply in the Badlands, the plans for large-scale settlement have been canceled. Instead, this area will be sealed off and converted to a penal colony. Anyone who fails to evacuate does so at their own risk. You'll be considered a permanent resident of the territory and won't be allowed back in. Sloan Kelly. Hmm. Yeah, huh? Do our scanning thing. The hell is this? Underneath?
These footprints are distinctly Angaran.
Blood spatter.
I count at least three attackers. The tracks make it look like an ambush.
Fits the Rokar profile. It's a start.
Hmm. So I wasn't looking at... This is just an area, not an object. Multiple genetic sources detected. Krogan and Angara. While most of the blood belongs to the victim, there are traces of Angaran genetic material, possibly from the knife slipping while prying open the Krogan's frontal plate. Eesh. What'd that Krogan ever do to you, man? I heard... oh, there's something here. We've got some high-quality ale. Oh, wrong. Bottle. 190-proof Rin call. Genetic material detected, Krogan. Trace genetic material on Rin matches the victim. Was someone just breathing heavy? Do your scanning thing. Cease Krogan.
Matches your Rokar theory, Reyes.
DNA cannot identify political affiliations.
Keep scanning. We need hard evidence.
Cause of death. Blast to the head after the victim's attacker forcibly removed his frontal plate. Yeah, because that alone didn't kill him. You know. Anything else to pick up? There's another data pad. Personal log, ZR. New entry. More mines went missing. Damn scavs. Not gonna bother putting them out anymore. It was just a stupid precaution anyway. If someone gets the quads to take me head on, I welcome the challenge. End log. Alright, so more skin. These ATMs here have been tampered with. Footlocker. Locker's contents have not been disturbed. The perpetrator either overlooked it or was not interested in the victim's personal effects. What is this? A hand mirror or a skillet? Frying pan. 100% stainless steel. Organic matter detected. 100% Adi and Kerrigan. The victim has been living off local wildlife on Kadara. Well, gotta live. You know? That's that. Am I supposed to follow the footprints out? Guess I'm gonna do that. See, I couldn't see these before.
The Angaran footprints lead this way.
See where they go.
The shape of the footprints suggests one Krogan and three Angara. Well, three Angara.
Pathfinder. Ventarev claimed he buried the Kett transponder near this location.
Yeah, I'm doing the other thing right now. Well, they kind of jumped... I guess they jumped... Oh! There's a knife! Got a knife!
Knife! Killer must have dropped it during the getaway. Something's carved into the blade.
Hmm.
We do not know if the wielder was Angaran. An exile could have stolen the blade.
An ornate but well-used knife with an inscription carved into the blade. So, genetic sources of Krogan and Angara. Trace amounts of Krogan genetic material on blade and Angaran epithelial cells on the hilt. Inscription is Salesh, the Angaran trade language. It roughly translates to, a home filled with strangers becomes a prison. Yes, as was spoken. Now what? meet Reyes at the road car hideout. Which is out here or back in the city, I forget. Well, I guess it's... here? The structure? Okay. Alright, well first we'll do the other thing, because we're right here. This thing has a second floor, though. Just want to see if there's anything up here. Blip! You blipped right in front of me. There's nothing up here. Okay, so now we go check out this thing. Which I guess is unrelated. Even though it's right here. Oh, there's iridium down there. I'm guessing this... Oh, the Kett transponder here. What's that noise?
Found it. Well, that's busted.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Oh yeah, Gil.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location, and in turn, Meridian's.
Cool, we're making progress.
We're one step closer to building a home in Helios.
I enjoy your optimism.
Yeah, I tend to enjoy it too, sometimes, when I'm like stuck inside structures.
Pathfinder, Reyes still needs your help investigating the murders in Kadara Port.
I know, I'm busy. Whoa. Scare me when you do crap like that. Sound like some deranged monster. Bunk beds. Stainless steel frame. Can you guys stop? Turian and human genetic sources detected. I would recommend not touching the sheets. Got it. Guys, don't jump it all over the freaking place. Oh, there's someone in there. There's a couple people here.
Just a little. Riley's taking care of
it. Taking care of it. Exogeny M-Spec Magnets. Those are new. He's doing push-ups. Look at that. Can I stand on your back? It'll make it harder. I'm trying here. Stand on your back. Oh, he's done. Never mind. Malox. Hail. Malox. Huh? Hell of a name.
Welcome to Charybdis Point. Name's Malox.
Malox.
Looking for a place to hole up? Got some open beds. Food and clean water cost extra.
There's not a lot of privacy here.
Take it you don't have any private rooms.
I could put up a sheet.
I'll pass.
Suit yourself.
You know anything about the Krogan who was murdered in the other structure there?
One of your neighbors was murdered.
ZR's dead?
Very. Know anything that could help me track his killer?
No. ZR had a habit of shooting anyone who got close to his lawn. Still, grumpy bastard had his uses. People think twice about robbing you when there's a Krogan next door.
Well, tell me about this Charybdis Point, then.
You get a lot of business out here?
Our establishment might not look like much, but spend a few nights in the Badlands and we're practically hotel azure. Clean beds, warm grub, and the only place for miles with properly filtered water. Serious amenities on Kadara.
Yeah. can imagine. What's your story?
How'd you end up on Gadara?
Followed Sloan from the Nexus, but couldn't pay her protection fees. No fancy port for me.
She forced you out?
Those are the rules. Can't pay the fees, can't live on the mountain. First few months were tough. No water, no weapons to hunt. I really thought I was gonna die out here.
Sounds horrible.
I can't even imagine.
Yeah, and I'm one of the lucky ones. I found other exiles. Put the strength in numbers theory to the test. Thus, Charybdis Point was born.
Well, bye-bye then.
I better get going.
See you around.
Alright, so... Oh. God damn it. Sometimes I have to get so close. Sheds and... Sheets and bedding have not been cleaned in months. Krogan. Genetic material. Organic fluids suggest cross-species relations took place here. Angara and Asari. Huh? There's a pair, huh? Oh, there's someone in this. How you doing? I wouldn't touch the sheets if I were you. I mean, you do... Are those gloves? Yeah, I would get out of that right now. Okay, so there's a terminal here. Visitor's log. Name, Boyle. Bed, water, dinner, travel position, provisions. Advesa, bed and water. Xenor, bed, water, travel positions. Svas, bed, water, and dinner. Jossil, bed and water. Rules and regulations. Charybdis Point house rules. 1. What you do in your bunk is your business, but keep the noise down. 2. No stealing, no killing, or violence of any kind. 3. Keep to your bunk and the common areas. 4. Meals are kept on a strict schedule. If you're late, that's your problem. 5. We hold the right to kick your ass out at any time. What's with the name? I dated a human once who liked mythology. Malox. Okay. There's something over here that I need to collect. Boop! Oh, man! You gotta be... Well, wow, feels like I haven't done anything this episode, huh? What else is there to do? You know what? I'm gonna see if I can take this road up. Because I couldn't get to these areas. I'm gonna see if I can get there from around here. And of course we have a drop, a forward station here. So I'm gonna head this way up the road. Doesn't feel like we got a lot done this episode, but eh. Just, yeah, coming up on a half hour now. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and endure. In enduring, go strong.